guys. Thanks for tuning in. I'm with Bryce. He's the assistant pro at BlueMash Golf Course in Olney, Maryland. And he's going to give you guys a little synopsis of the course.
Been out here at BlueMash Golf Course for about 7 years now. One of the only privately owned public golf courses in Montgomery County. The golf course is about, about 16 years old. We are basically going to be a bent grass type of golf course, well, bent grass greens as well. The golf course, in terms of how it plays, it definitely appears very linksy. Being a marshy area, you can imagine it won't play as firm as a true links style golf course.
Who is the designer of the course?
Designer of the golf course is a gentleman named Joseph Hills, along with his father, who is well known, Aurthor Hills. He's designed many golf courses around the area.
So yeah, I want to thank you for giving us a little synopsis of the course. Thanks again, guys, for tuning in. Thanks for subscribing, and those that haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And see you guys soon. Thanks. Guys, we have a fan favorite on the driving range.
Where's my tee?
I know you guys have missed him very much, so he came out to play.
Can't find my tee.
He can't find his tee. It's not the new one you just bought, was it?
Yeah.
Oh man. Yeah, you can't use like $40 tees on driving range.
No. That's probably my best drive of the day.
No other than Ty Payne, not T-Pain. Everybody thinks he's the real T-Pain.
Welcome to Mo County, bro.
That is Montgomery County for people who aren't familiar with Maryland jargon.
It's good to get you on this side of the border. Spent too much time in Virginia.
All right, guys, so we're heading to the first tee. It's a par 4, 389 yards. Looks like there's some water on this hole.
The blue flag over to the left?
Yeah.
That's what we're
okay. All right, guys, the hole is slight dog leg to the left. And that blue flag right there, that is the green. Ty Payne up on deck. Oh, good shot. BlueMash, Kev 1 Golf. First hole. All right, guys, we have a 194-yard par 3. On deck. He's tailing to the right. There's water. Yeah.
Right distance.
Yeah. Crushed it. Hole number 12, par 5.